बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम। आई एम प्रोफेसर हसन एंड यू आर वॉचिंग माई चैनल प्रोफेसर हसन हमायूं। स्टैटिस्टिक्स फर्स्ट टाइम इन पाकिस्तान इज़ द टाइटल ऑफ टुडेज वीडियो। इट इज़ लेक्चर नंबर 2। आई विल डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस विच आर इसेंशियल एंड कंपल्सरी फॉर ऑल द रिटन टेस्ट ऑफ स्टैटिस्टिक्स। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टुडेज वाइटल लेक्चर, आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरी वन सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, लाइक एंड शेयर माई चैनल एंड क्लिक द बेल आइकन फॉर द नोटिफिकेशंस ऑफ द नेक्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट वीडियोज़। Dear students, the formula of R square is explained variation over total variation, a very important one. If in the exam there are 4 options, the correct option will be R square is equal to explained variation over total variation. Now I will tell you what is explained. It is also a very important question for all the papers. Explained variation means summation y cap minus y bar whole square. Total variation means summation y minus y bar whole square. And unexplained variation, that will be summation y minus y cap whole square. A very important concept. Now, as I told you, summation y minus y bar whole square is total variation. It can also be written as summation y square minus summation y whole square over an n. A very important question for all the papers of statistics. Then for explained, unexplained variation, summation y minus y cap whole square. And that is equal to summation y square minus a summation y minus b summation x y. And then total explained variation will be equal to total minus unexplained variation. And then, as I told you, R square is equal to explained over total. It can also be written as 1 minus unexplained over total variation. And then it will be 1 minus unexplained is summation y minus y cap whole square over total is summation y minus y bar whole square, and that will be 1 minus as I told you summation y square minus a summation y minus b summation x y, and then divided by this is equal to summation y square minus summation y whole square over n. Now I will take the LCM. LCM will be summation y square minus summation y whole square over n, summation y square minus summation y whole square over n minus summation y square plus a summation y plus b summation x y, and these will be cancelled, and the last answer will be that much. A summation y plus b summation x y minus summation y whole square over n divided by summation y square minus summation y whole square over n. That question can be asked in every written test of statistics. Then I will tell you what is standard error of estimate, which is also called standard deviation of the regression. That is equal to s y dot x, and that is equal to summation y minus y cap whole square over n minus 2 under the root. Then the question is, if all the observed values fall on the regression line, then y is equal to y cap and summation y minus y bar whole square is equal to summation y cap minus y bar whole square. If all the values fall on the regression line, then y is equal to y cap, a very important question, and the total variation has been explained. This will be, it is total variation, summation y minus y bar whole square, and that is equal to explained variation. And I can also say in the exam, R square is equal to 1. 100% variation in the total one has been explained by the independent variables. And if whenever we have y cap is equal to y bar, then summation y cap minus y bar whole square is equal to 0. It means unexplained variation. Explained variation is nothing. R square will be equal to 0. No variation has been explained by the independent variables. Then the next question is, R square is equal to b y x multiplied by b x y, and I can also write r is equal to plus minus under root b y x multiplied by b x y. Then if you are to calculate, for example, r 1 3, that will be equal to under root b 1 3 multiplied by b 3 1. If you are to calculate r 2 3, that will be equal to b 2 3 multiplied by b 3 2. Then, dear students, rank correlation, that will be RS 1 minus 6 summation d square over n into n square minus 1. That this is a formula you will have to learn, and that is the correct option in the exam. Rank correlation formula is RS is equal to 1 minus 6 summation d square over n into n square minus 1. And when the value of RS is equal to 1, when it will be equal to 1, when this will be equal to 0, summation d square is equal to 0, and RS is equal to minus 1 if summation d square is equal to n into n square minus 1 over 3. And I will prove it in front of you. If I put this value in this formula, RS is equal to 1 minus 6 into n square minus 1 over 3, n into n square minus 1, these will be cancelled. RS is equal to 1 minus 2 means minus 1. So what did you learn? In rank correlation, its range is minus 1 to plus 1. Its formula is 1 minus 6 summation d square over n into n square minus 1. And if our rank correlation is 1, it means summation d square is 0. And if rank correlation coefficient is minus 1, it means summation d square is equal to n into n square minus 1 over 3, this much. A very important concept. I will wait for your comments on today's lecture. Assalamu alaikum.